Hello, I'm Corey Palka, the Area Commanding Officer at 77th Street. This is the Captain's Corner for April of 2015. We're joining you from my office today in what is truly a special day here at 77th Street. Going back to 1925, much of the city's history has taken place here in this command. One of the great things about 77th Street is the personnel who have worked here. We've had chiefs of police work here, and command officers have worked here. The great thing about those experiences is that their children have also been assigned here. Chief MacArthur has chosen 77th Street to work one last shift before she retires, and she's gonna do that today with her son, Cody.
You'll be 12:01:20, sorry. I'll be 12:01:30. Santos and Weatherholt, 12X67. Charisse and Lawrence, 12X58. And then I have MacArthur and MacArthur. You guys will be 12Z2.
I'm Police Officer 2 Cody MacArthur. I'm riding today with my mom, Sandy Jo MacArthur, soon to be retired Assistant Chief. 77th holds a special place for my family. I was born while my parents were both P3s there back in 85. I did my probation there. It's cool being able to go out one last time with her in that division, which I know she holds true and dear to her heart, and working a day, just doing a normal patrol, stopping people, and going to backups and things like that. And it's kind of surreal at the same time because I know it's going to be the end of her long career and still near the beginning of mine.
After all the breath in the dirt and the fires that burn, and after all this time, after all.
I was overseeing him as he went through the academy. I sent him down to 77th because 77th is the best place to work. Being able to be in a car with him and working the division that is most dear to my heart, I'm going to miss the people. I'm going to miss serving the city. I love it. It sounds corny after all these years, but I still really love it. I'm going to really miss the people that are in those black and whites every single day. They've kept me grounded for all these years. For those of you who are starting your career, realize that this is more than a career. It's a lifestyle. I mean, being a police officer in the city of Los Angeles is probably one of the best things that you could ever do. Cherish it and realize that the people that you touch every day, that you're making a difference.
I think I saw what happens next. It was just a glimpse of you, like looking through a window or shallow sea. Could you see me?
Now that I'm retiring, I'm going to be a grandma. I'm going to be a reserve officer. I got paid for 35 years, so now I'm going to do it for free. And just really do a lot of traveling and enjoy life, and I'll live vicariously through my son.
Of the afterglow.
That's the Captain's Corner for April of 2015. Thank you for taking a look at what we do here at 77th Street. We work hard to bring you our story. Remember, the tradition continues.